Hello folks, welcome to Guru Tech Solutions. Are you an educator looking to supercharge your teaching methods and make your life easier? Look no further. A new cutting-edge AI tool is here to transform the way you educate and inspire your students. In this video, we introduce Alayna AI tool that offers a myriad of features for teachers. From instant document uploads for seamless communication with colleagues, to an extensive library of prompts to spark creativity, this AI tool has it all. But that's not all. This AI tool takes education to the next level with its tailored teaching resources. Create standards-aligned curriculum effortlessly, design engaging lessons, and craft comprehensive units that will captivate your students. Join us in this video to explore the future of education and see how this remarkable AI tool can simplify your life as an educator. Without further delay, let's dive into. First of all, open your web browser and in search bar type alayna.us. Then hit enter. This will take you to the official page of this AI tool. I am scrolling down, you can see the interface looks like this. Here you can see some of the highlights, what this AI can do for you. This AI has been designed to make life of educators easier, since it allows you to upload your document and interact with them. Besides, it talks about a prompt library. Again, this is a unique feature as we haven't noticed prompt library in various AI tools available, including ChatGPT, Google Bard, and Bing. Likewise, this AI offers tailored teaching tools that can be used to create standard-aligned curriculum, such as lesson plan, unit plan. Besides, it also creates quizzes, various activities, and many more. Moreover, it allows to collaborate with other teachers and organize your resources in Drive. To begin, I will click Get Started. Once you click, it will ask you to sign in first. For that, I am using my Google account. Let me input my ID and password. Then you will land here to set up your profile. I will input my first name and last name as well. And then I will describe my role as a teacher. Besides, you can upload your picture. Click Next, then you have to write your workspace name. And then again, it asks to describe workspace. It gives you different options. From here, I will choose school. Then hit Enter, and here you can write your email address. Then again, it asks your role. I will define my role as a teacher, you can choose yours as per your role. I click Next, finally we will land on this page. This app is extremely user-friendly and looks beautiful. Most AI tools for teachers are superficial and create content that might be out of context and primitive in nature. But Alayna AI lets the teacher work with it at each stage of the content generation process. Besides, this lets users create customized and usable content. This is the AI chat feature of Alayna. You can see predefined prompt. The AI chat feature comes with prompt library with hundreds of useful prompts. However, AI tools like ChatGPT and others lack this feature, and this stands Alayna apart from rest of the tools we came across so far. Here comes the chat bar where you can type your prompt to ask anything you want from Alayna AI. Moreover, it allows to upload file attachments and ask the AI-related questions. Besides, you can import documents from Google Drive and ask AI-related questions. More importantly, it even allows to speak to the chat with mic, and further, it provides you an opportunity to paste link of any website or document to interact with. Let's explore further the prompt library. And let me ask about classroom management techniques. By clicking, it allows you to choose prompts from predefined prompts. Let's suppose I want to develop a classroom management plan that outlines rules, consequences, and reward. By clicking, this AI will generate complete classroom management techniques outline that focuses on consequences and rewards pertaining to classroom management. In this way, you can use this AI tool for various purposes by choosing prompts from the library. The interesting part is that it allows you to share chats as link with your colleagues and fellows. Besides, chat history is stored as well, which can later be accessed. Now, let's move towards its tools. So, by clicking here, you will get various options. It allows you to create lesson plan, unit plan, learning activities, generate quizzes, rubrics, and many more. Let's explore its lesson planner feature. To access this feature, we will click here, and it will land us on this interface. From here, we have to enter our topic around which we want this AI to create lesson plan. Let's suppose I want this AI to create lesson plan around understanding photosynthesis. And then in next, I have to choose the grade level for which I am creating this lesson plan. Here you have got various options, but we will choose grade 6. Next, we have an option to choose our subject. Here you can see various subjects have been given, but I will go with life and physical science. Moreover, teachers can use their existing content as point of reference for the AI to generate content, whether through file uploads or Google Drive imports. Then the next option you have about instructional model. This AI has various predefined specific instructional models that can be chosen to teach any specific notion. Since we have chosen a science concept, therefore, I will go with a most prominent instructional model, that 5E model. Then we have to click Get Start. This will land us here. The next step is to choose standards or benchmark. Here you can see there are number of standards are given, you can choose as per your requirement. Now, you can see we have objectives and goal, we can type them manually, but this AI can write it for you. You just need to click AI Generate, and this AI will automatically generate objective and goals for your lesson plan. Once you are done with this step, then next, we have to select the duration of our class. Let's suppose my class is of 45 minutes. Then here comes an option to generate lesson procedure. For that we will click AI Generate, and this AI will automatically generate lesson procedures. So, here we have the entire procedure to implement in our class with specified time duration for each procedure. Then the next step is to create material and resources, for that we have to click AI Generate, and this AI will automatically generate materials and resources for our class. In the next step, we will hit Generate Lesson Plan, and here you can see it's automatically generating the entire lesson plan for grade 6. You can see it's writing each and everything. So, in the final look, you can see this lesson plan is about understanding photosynthesis and it's for grade 6 level. The subject is life and physical science, and the duration is 45 minutes. Here comes the objective and goals of this lesson plan. And then lesson procedures, and we are using 5E model to teach this particular concept. Once you are done with this, you will click continue to next step. It will process, and here comes this interface. You can see this is the lesson plan which we have just created. Next to this, you can see a suggestion, this AI tool suggests further modification. You can read these suggestions, and if you want to make changes as per the suggestion, you just have to click it. Let me click it, and you will see this AI will rewrite the entire lesson plan and it will ask you to confirm the changes. Once you think you are fine with the changes, you can accept the changes, otherwise you can reject them as well. Once you are done with these changes and suggestions, you can save your lesson plan. For that you can click copy and you can paste this entire lesson plan wherever you want in a separate document. Besides, it allows you to download this lesson plan. For that we will click here, and an automatic PDF document of our lesson plan will be downloaded into our system. So, Alayna AI lets the teacher create lesson plan and it allows them to work with it at each stage of the content generation process. This lets users create customized and usable content. Besides, this allows to save you work in the workspace as well, which later can be accessed. Now, this time let's explore its quiz generator feature. By clicking, this will ask us the topic around which we want this AI to generate quiz. The process is same as discussed previously. First, we will type our topic understanding photosynthesis. Then here comes the grade level. We will choose grade 6. Then we have to choose our subject. So, it's life and physical science. Besides, we can choose to upload any particular document which actually supports to create quiz. Once you are done with this process, you will hit Get Started. Then the process will initialize. And here comes the next phase. Again, you can choose your benchmark or standard. From here, then content to be covered. AI Generate will write down the entire content which this quiz is going to cover. Once you are done with this process, then you can specify the number of questions. So, let's suppose I want 10 questions. And the time duration we would prefer 15 minutes. Then Alayna suggests it will create 6 MCQs, 2 true or false, 1 fill in the blanks, and 1 matching item. Once done with this, we will hit Generate Quiz. Here you can see it's generating quiz for us. Besides, it provides keys for every item as well. Once we are done with this, we will continue to next step. And here comes your entire quiz and some of the suggestions. This AI has suggested some changes. You can read them and apply those suggestions. The process is same as discussed previously. The Alayna AI can help with each step of the process, which truly makes it teaching assistant. In this way, you can use Alayna AI for generating quizzes in single click. This AI tool has got various other features. You can explore them and let us know in the comments section about your experience with Alayna. The next thing we want to discuss, which is unique, that is its drive feature. It allows you to save your work. One of the essential features is its drive share feature. Alayna is designed for multiple teachers to collaborate. It means you can share your work with your colleagues and even work directly with teachers in collaboration. Here you can see our lesson plan which we created. You can access it and still you can make changes. In order to make changes in your existing documents, you just need to select the text. And then you will get various options to make changes at any stage. Whatever you create using this platform, you can make changes at any time. Let's suppose we want to change objectives and goals in our lesson plan. This time we want to expand the selected text. You can see it is expanding the text. Once it's done, you will get an option to accept or reject it. Once accepted, it will be added in your document automatically. In this way, Alayna AI can be used for various purposes. I have tried various AI for teachers, but most of them are superficial and create content that might be out of context and primitive in nature. But Alayna AI lets the teacher work with it at each stage of the content generation process. And it lets users create customized and usable content. The best part of this AI is that it is extremely user-friendly and looks beautiful. Hope you understood the process to use this AI tool for various purpose. We found Alayna AI best for teachers since it offers numerous features and it is tailored to match a teacher's workflow. Please kindly let us know your thoughts about this AI tool in comment section. Besides, don't forget to subscribe Guru Tech Solutions for more unique content. See you in next video. Bye.